Here we will see how to install Kaspersky. So first is Kaspersky server. Let us see. Kaspersky server is found at builds.kaspersky.com. Here you get various servers. Kaspersky server master, it is 2.3 and it is 2.1. So let us go for master. And here are various builds of date wise. So let us use the latest. It is 15 April. So let us start. So this is going to be downloaded, and when it is downloaded, then we will unzip it, extract all. Okay. And now this is a folder. In the server folder there is a kaspersky.exe. Let us make its shortcut to desktop, and here this is shortcut. We will start it, and kaspersky server will be okay. Now how to download the kaspersky client? So we will search Kaspersky forum. We'll go to forum, simple video playout. When you go to this site, you will see a link here. So you click the link. And right click here and download. When downloaded, it will get a file like this 7z, extract it, 7z extract files. Where to extract? Suppose we want to extract on detail. Okay. And in this folder there is a Kasper Media Playback setup and release. So you will start from here. Preparing to start. So after installation you will get this simple file.